Sam's gonna be so pissed when I tell Emma I found a way out for us all through Santa Monica. Maybe. I don't have any of those. Who are you?
Doi. I'm Amanda Stiles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd uploaded for sure this time.
Whoa, rewind. You're exploding zombies and filming it?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send in the choppers to save our butts from LA.
Sounds pretty crazy. I like it.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Styles, you're looking at a human highlight reel. I'm in!
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Do I get paid for this?
Any resemblance with zombies and people you do know from this area is probably accurate. Sorry you found out this way. What they did.
Thank you.
Yeah!
to not miss.
On the prize, getting our butts out of LA, yeah?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
Emma John's mansion's close. Hang there till the signal's back up.
What? Bestie, I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm still a team player. I'm just putting you on a bench a while. I got another play to make.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Thank you.
groupies. Pack your bags, we're taking a trip.
Go away.
Guess who's back, and with good news.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, we're going to them. Well, to a CDC doctor in Santa Monica.
We? What's this we?
Come on, all of us battling zombies together. Total adventure, 5 stars.
Really?
I have to get there. The doc said it was super important. They need my blood for a vaccine.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
I'm gonna let that slide. Look, we can all escape. With me and Sam up front, it'll be like a stroll down a blood red carpet.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
I don't have to. I just need to persuade you. He comes for free.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Well, he already has, no? He's trying to put things right.
He had his chance.
If an ex fought through zombies for me, I'd take another look.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Don't move. I'll get him. This is all gonna work out great.
You better not be bringing one of my spare mattresses in here. Sorry. Over Andrea. The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Bestie!
Yeah! Michael? Michael! Always. How's your video coming? Michael? Hey, Michael!
Tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Michael's room. Michael?
Two. I hope you were happy, you devil.
Hey!
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Hold up, Grandma. Sorry, ma'am. Please tell me where Michael is.
Gone. Out there.
Oh, crap.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Or he just couldn't stand being around her anymore. Talk about head up her own ass.
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, chill out. Crap, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
If he dies, I'm screwed. I'm sorry. That's wrong. A team sticks together.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
I don't know about God. But I do know I gotta get myself moving if I'm going to catch up to him.
And I will pray for Michael.
I'll prove you wrong.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Michael's missing. I have to find him first.
No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Beverly Hills is through there. Come on, Ames.
Thank you.
right. Not so bad. I can do this. Stop. Michael's place. Almost at Michael's place. He's coming back to Emma's whether he likes it or not.
Hey.
Gotta find Michael. This is it. Thank you. You guys smell a live one in there? Michael? Well, someone killed this zombie. And there's a... This is fresh. So someone was here for sure. Hollywood Careers Undressed, So You Don't Have To, by Michael Anders. That's a lot of blood. Whose blood? Michael! Shit. The blood leads in there and it's locked. Is he? Signed soundtracks. Shiny. Need keys. Need keys. Mentor of the year. Unexpected. Michael! Blood leads in there, and it's locked. I gotta open this door. If this Jesse, huh? hung up the house keys, then where are they? There was a struggle here, so... Aha! The keys got knocked off the hook.
Fuck! No!
No, Michael. He could have survived. Maybe he went to this Jesse's. So where does she live? Map of a movie wall. A Rolodex. I don't have time. Michael's tougher than he looks.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Pizza? Just let me in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So close the gate first?
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, we're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Well, too tough for you? Okay, I'll do it.
Oh, killer! I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy! We got company! Find your jeans!
The fuck is my underwear?
How are you still alive? Okay, time to mosh. My own fight soundtrack. Cool. Gotta close the gates. This'll do.
Come on now, baby, please!
A stolen sword's up for grabs? Let's go. Not even locked.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
I fixed your gate.
Oh, right.
You say pizza?
Right.
No.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit! We gotta get to the evac! Roxy? Roxy, hey! Hey! Come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit! We're going!
The evac's over, guys.
Oh, my fucking skull. Oh. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
You got that much food here?
Food?
Okay, guys, concentrate. I need Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Stop talking about beans.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You let her go outside?
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
I'm gonna find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Let me see that note.
Yeah, cool.
So she's going to hang out with the construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
With any luck, Michael will be with her. Everyone's rocking out today. Jesse was deliberately attracting zombies. Unusual. Set traps. Slow worms. Okay, now what? I still am coming to investigate the noise. Talk about a stairway to heaven. I should kill the power. Finally.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
I'm Jesse.
Amy. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh. But he never mentioned you.
You can make friends quick these days.
You bonded over not being dead?
We suddenly had a lot in common. Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Huh. You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
They all seem to be zombies, too.
Well, obviously, I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Look, your mom's stressing. You need to get home.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
You're gonna have your hands full.
Hmm. I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Shall I walk you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right. Later. Monarch Studios. Why, Michael? Y'all looking for Michael, too?
Yeah.
all looking for Michael, too? Stupid autograph hunters. Monarch Studios. Did not expect to end up here, Michael. Can't get in this way. Where would he be? Yes. Keys. Cool. I'm in the movies. How do I get out the far side? I'll head through this soundstage. Try and pick up Michael's trail.
Someone got chased out of the soundstage, barricaded the door, and must have run down that alley. Michael, maybe? Another missing breaker.
Sure.
Thank you.
Nice. I'm in the movies. Nice. This door is begging to be opened. How do I get out the far side? Page effects. Could be fun. Or not. I'm in the movies. Nice. This door is begging to be opened. Stage effects. Could be fun. Or not. Ugh, more gross slime. Where's it coming from? locked from the outside. I'll head through this soundstage. Try and pick up Michael's trail. I'm in the movies. Nice. Stage effects. Could be fun. Awesome. Or not.
No!
What's next, then? I'd watch this movie. Oh, yeah, I'd watch this movie.
Yes!
I'm a Mayan warrior princess.
Yeah!
tossed slime, like at the Halpern pool.
Thank you.
Stabbed. And that's how Michael rolls. He went this way. Footprints. Much easier to follow. Which way now? He's gotta be doing this on purpose, right? Right? More of Michael's victims. Maybe he's a superhero and just acts like a nerd. Maybe he knew something was chasing him. Michael and the slime thing both went this way. What is this, a sitcom? He must have taken this elevator.
Tonight's episode is filmed before a live studio audience.
Thank you.
Fake elevator? Way to go, Ames. Follow the slime trail, and I should find Michael. What's left of him. Feels like the end of the line.
Michael!
God! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm in trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! I can handle... Ed?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach. Force go. How do you like this weather?
Thank you.
feels like the end of the line.
Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! I can handle
it! Ed?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach. Where'd you go? Fire beats everything. How do you like this weather?
Thank you.
feels like the end of the line. The good, the bad, and the ugly.